So we are back in the team, guys. Christmas is over. Today the 26th. Everybody was waiting for the new year to show up. So I'm back in the gym. But this time what I'm doing, I'm gonna be doing lateral race. Okay, I'm gonna be doing lateral race. But I'm gonna do the opposite of what most people do. When most people are doing lateral race, they sit in the front, up front, right? Right? But instead, my back is gonna be turned. Okay, my back gonna be turned. My back will be turned, but I'm gonna stretch a more. Okay, I'm gonna stretch a more than using a dumbbell. Okay. It's like, you know how you use the dumbbell? So I'm not gonna hold a handle. I'm not gonna hold a handle. Okay? Because when you hold a handle, because of this, you have less space. You have less space to stretch out. It's like using the dumbbell. You know when you're doing lateral raise and using the dumbbell, your hands stretch out like that. But when you hold the handle, you cannot do that. You see? When you hold the handle, you can't do that. See that? So what I'm gonna do, instead of holding the handle and do the regular way of doing the lateral raise on a sitting bench, I will do the opposite by turning my back. So when I turn my back, I'm not gonna hold the handle. You see that? So if I don't hold the handle, what's gonna happen is I can stretch and walk. You see? I can stretch and walk. I can stretch and walk. It's pretty good at using the dumbbell. It's like using the dumbbell to do lateral raise. You got it? So it's gonna be a new year, new way of doing things. Okay? So this is what we're gonna do. New year, new way of doing things. Alright? So we're gonna get started, guys. As always, thank you for watching. Like the video, share the video. Subscribe to the channel. I'm gonna do my best to bring you the best content. So we gotta stay healthy in 2023. We wanna stay healthy because your health matters. So let's get started. So if you want B shoulders, do this. If you want B shoulders, do this. If you want Y shoulders, do this. Thank you. what I'm gonna do. I got a few more sets. The trap power is too low. Even if I pull it way up, it's still low. So I'm gonna do a few more sets. So today is shoulders and legs. Today is shoulders and legs. What we're gonna do? Enjoying the video, guys. I hope you enjoy the videos. Welcome to the new life. Welcome to the new year. One more set, and that will be the lateral raise. That will be the lateral raise using the sitting bench. Okay, lateral raise using the sitting bench. Instead of using my two arm at the same time, I'm gonna do a muscle isolation using one hand. All right, it's the same thing I'm using the dumbbell, guys. It's the same thing I'm using the dumbbell. You know the dumbbell, the way you do it, they don't, you know. But you're using the sitting bench. You're using the sitting machine to do that. So like I said, most people sit in the front and they hold the handles and go like that. Nothing wrong with that. But once you hold the handle and do like that, it doesn't give you longer range. You see? It does not give you longer range because you are lacking with the handle. With the handle, yes. Alright, so guys, this is the end of the video. Thank you for watching. And the new year is almost here. And remember, guys, stay healthy. You can just work and go to school and do everything else and you forget your health. My friend just told me today, his daughter's wife died, you know? His daughter's wife died when she was in the accident and she never survived. And I've been seeing so many people dying from either illness, natural causes. So guys, you work, you go to school, you take care of your family. But if you don't have your health, you cannot do none of this stuff. So focus on your health. Thank you for watching. Like the video, share, subscribe. Leave your comment. Share the video. Share the video, guys, with your friends and family. Share the video with your friends and family. We got to help people to stay healthy because your health matters, guys. All right? This is your man bringing you the truth. Thank you for watching. Peace.
What's up, bro?
Hey, what's good? Good to see you. Yeah, happy holiday.
I'll see you moving around.
Happy holiday.